Hi, Dave. This is Sandy. I am so proud of you. You are just awesome for the great job you've done.
Hey, Dave, this is Mike. I just want to say congratulations for getting on the transplant list and for all the accomplishments that you have done to get yourself on that list.
Hello, Dave. So glad that you were added to the list today.
David, I just want to say congratulations to you. You've done an amazing job. I hope you're so proud of yourself.
Hi, Dave. I just want to say I wish you the best of luck. I think you're going to breeze through this.
Hey, Dave, old buddy. I just wanted to take a second to congratulate you.
Hey, Dave. I know you've been through a long process to get to where you're at, so congrats on getting listed.
And I'm so very, very proud of you for that. For most people, it would have been insurmountable, but you were focused. I love you, my friend. I love you with all my heart. You're the brother I never had.
Hey, Dave. We've been following from afar out here in Texas, and we heard all the good news. Congratulations.
Hello, Dave. We're just going to tell you good luck with your lung transplant. We're saying a prayer for you.
Good luck, Dave.
What an inspiration you've been, this walk that you've been on, and I congratulate you for all the milestones that you have accomplished. I just wish you the best.
Hello, Dave. How are you? We want you to get better and get to your two new lungs because I want to see what your breath smells like. That's the first thing I'm going to do, buddy.
Keep looking up. God has this. You are in His hands, and I pray for you often.
Good luck as your journey continues. I will be praying for you continually. God's blessings to you.
We are sending lots of love and prayers your way.
Dave, I just want to say, I've never seen another man naked with a pair of cowboy boots. You know where I'm coming from. But I'm always here. If you ever need anything, holler at me.
Hey, Dave, good luck on your next step. You've been and continue to be in all of our prayers.
I sure do miss you at work. I miss our laughter and everything.
I miss her. I miss our Saturday morning breakfast where we would solve the world's problems.
It's hard to believe that we hadn't worked together in over a year. Still miss you, buddy, but I'm glad we still keep in touch.
Hopefully you'll receive that gift so very soon. All our prayers will be answered when you do.
And I've laid my best friend at God's feet and says, Father, he's yours. I want to see him healed. I want to see his life back to normal.
This is in God's hands, and I know you're going to be blessed. Your whole family's going to be blessed. When this happens,
we wish you the best. God bless you, and we're rooting for you. So,
take care. Love you, buddy.
Hi, Dave. Congratulations on your lung transplant.
Yep, I'm very happy.
Favorite son here. Good job. Proud of you.
Say love you, Papa.
Love you, Papa.
Love you.
Good luck.
Bye. Good luck.
Congratulations, Dave. We're all super proud of you and all the work that you've done to be on this list. We love you.
Hey, Dad. This day has been a long time coming for you. We'll never forget all the hard work you've put forth to make this day a reality. We're super proud of you. We know you got this next step. And always remember that we're all in this together.
We'll go buy us a brand new off-road something. We'll go out and play. But again, we're here for you. And we will always be here. I'm really proud.
I want to go back to Myrtle Beach. And I want to go back with my pal, my best buddy. And I want to take two chairs. And I want to sit in the sand. And I want us to put our feet in the water. And I want us to look out over the ocean and just reflect on how we got there. And I want to do that with you, my friend. Congratulations. And you know I love you, and I'm going to be right there with you.
What an awesome gift that you are going to be given. We're all going to be waiting here for you when you come back. All right, shh. I have to be quiet because you'll say, who are you in there talking to? So just remember, in sickness and in health. So I'm here for you.
I'll be your nurse, take care of you, make sure you're fed, and we'll get through this together. I'm proud of you. I love you.